Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the 2020 AWS Summit Online. My name is Werner Vogels, and I'm the CTO of Amazon.com. The AWS Global Summit Series is one of our favorite ways to directly engage with our customers and usually consists more of 30 events all across the world. It's an opportunity to bring together the technology community for a full day of learning. And today, we want to enable our customers across the globe to have the same learning experience as we move to our first virtual summit. The cloud is providing organizations of all sizes with the agility to quickly respond by innovating and build solutions. But companies have been using the cloud for a long time in order to get the ideas to market quickly. And what I've learned is that there's companies and people in all corners of the globe solving hard human problems. I'm fortunate that I get to meet them for my work at AWS and to document the impact that they're having for my show, Now Go Build. The duo behind Swendy are using mass customization and a suite of managed services to help artists make a living at their art. Their efforts are not only enable a growing population of women artists, but also preserve millennia-old art forms that are at risk of simply vanishing in the current generation. Seeing what is possible with some creativity and a good development team at your site in all parts of the world, in every aspect of life, it is always inspiring to me. And builders like you make that happen. And that's why I'm humbled by the work that companies like the ones we just talked about do, and countless others, that are transforming and empowering their communities during these times of uncertainty.